Hi, and welcome to a quick guide on Firebot. If you are interested in having a daily check-in channel point redeem on Twitch. Additionally, if you want to have a first, second, and third channel point redeem as well. So we're going to go through this pretty quick. I just want to give a shout out to Phoenix Dark and Ace GGs who worked with me on trying to figure this out and troubleshoot it. I didn't see any other tutorials like this for Firebot on YouTube, so I figured we'll make a quick guide here and hopefully it helps some other streamers out there trying to set this up with this program. So the first thing you're going to do is go over to your currency and you're going to add a currency. I already have one here, so I'm just going to show you my settings and hopefully that will help you build it the way you need. You'll select a name, or you write a name rather. So I just wrote check-in as the name. Make sure you uncheck active currency. This was one little quirk I ran into. If this is checked, then it's just going to give them the point each time they show up to stream, regardless of clicking the channel point redeem. So yeah, turn off active currency. We're gonna disallow transfer and we're gonna change the base payout amount to 1. Currency limit unchecked, payout interval is 0. We're gonna not have any offline payouts and none of these other bonuses here. So let's save these changes. The next place we're gonna go to is events. And you're gonna head over and create a new event, but I'm just gonna show you the one that we currently have created. It's gonna trigger on currency update. And so you're just going to find that here. If you search for the word currency, you'll see currency update. So select that currency update Firebot. You can name it currency update, whatever you'd like to make it. And then you're going to add a filter. And so all filters passed or only trigger when any filter passes. So we're going to just trigger it when this particular filter currency is check-in, which is the currency that we created before. And so we'll select that here, save. And then for the effect, we're going to do a chat effect. Also make sure settings is enabled. Add a new effect here. And then you're going to just search for the word chat and it will bring up the option to do a chat effect. And so you're going to select this right here, chat. I'm going to open this up, just show you here the message to send. One thing to note is I have it set to chat as the streamer and the message to send. This is kind of how I have it configured. I will put this in the description of the video so you can just kind of copy and paste it. That hopefully will make it easier for you. But the way we have it set up this way, and thanks to Ace for pointing this out, when you put this command in, and put the dollar sign next to username, this will actually show the user's names, the person's Twitch username display, instead of however they have it set on their account. So if there's like a capitalization that's a little bit different, that would show here and show it up the right way. So I'm gonna save this, we're gonna save this. Next, we're gonna go to channel rewards. You would make a new channel reward. I already have one set, so I'm just gonna show you how we have it set. And I made my daily reward name, my reward name, daily check-in. You can put a description if you want. I have it set to 1. You might have skip rewards request queue. And I also don't have a redemption cooldown. I don't have a limit of redemptions per stream, but I do have redemptions per user per stream, which is 1. Next, we're going to go down to here, add an effect. And so if you just look for currency again, update currency, this is the effect you're going to select. And I'll show you how you have it set up here. So the currency is the check-in currency that we started with. The operation is going to be add. The target is a single user. And for username, you're just going to put, you know, $user. That's going to show their username. And the amount is going to be 1 each time they redeem. Originally, I had this set up to send the chat message here, but I was running into issues with it. So that's why Ace pointed out to me that the events section is going to look for this to update and then send the chat message. So that is how we got it to work. So anyways, we'll save this, and you should be good to go. Next time you go live, you could test it out and see if it will post in your chat. So you could just simply click test effects, and you could see how it will show, and it should count one at a time as you go from there. If you ever need to change your currency, you could always purge it down this way, and this will clear out everybody's currency that they have currently saved. And so, yeah, you're good to go with the currency and the daily check-in. The next thing I want to show you guys is the first, second, and third channel point redeem. So this is the first, second, third person that gets to your chat. And so if you wanted to make it a little bit more special for them, you could create a channel reward, make the cost one. You can do the same thing, limit redemptions to one person per stream. And then down here, I have it set. This is just an added feature. You don't necessarily have to do this, but I thought this was kind of fun. There's a effect within Firebot that's called Update Channel Reward. And so then you pick the channel reward that we want to update. So we're selecting first. And then I'm choosing to update the name of the channel reward. So after the first person selects it, you do $user was first. And so the name of the channel reward is going to change to the person whoever redeemed it. So if someone looks at my channel points, they'll see the person that redeemed it first. And you just repeat that process for the first, second, and third command. The next thing I have is just to send a message from myself in chat that just targets the person that redeemed it and thanks them for being first. And this is good to go. You can repeat that for first, second, and third, and build them out. They're all mirroring each other pretty much. And so I'll just show you the second one. I changed it to two channel points instead of one, and pretty much all the same stuff. Update the channel reward. Besides, you know, the only difference is just saying that this person was second, this person was third. So I got those all set. The last thing I need to do for the first, second, third redeems is set another event. And so what I needed to do here is go to trigger. You create a new event and you want this to trigger when your stream ends. And so look for stream ended and you can name it whatever you want. I just put stream ended, and then you add enabled, and there's three effects that I set for this. So each one is going to pretty much be when my stream ends, it's going to update the name of these channel point redeems back to what they were before someone redeemed them for each stream. So you don't have to manually do that each stream. So you're going to go to channel reward, update name, and it's going to set it back to first. You're going to do that for first, second, and third. And so each stream, those will reset right at the end of the stream, as long as your bot's still open, and you're good to go. So hopefully that helped you. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments below, and have a great rest of your day.